Next in Prime 7 News, crunch time for a proposed Wagga bowling alley. Junee residents oppose a plan to extend pub trading hours, and the learner busted for drink driving on the way to his driving test. That's up next.